Thank you, Deborah Carthy. Holly and Anna from Hope.